leaf insects lay brand new eggs. Then they'll chuck them onto the ground. Horseshoe crabs can lay 20,000 eggs in one night. But there's one animal whose pregnancy is the most unusual. When this insect gives birth, if you look inside its baby, you'll find something very odd. Another baby. Scientists call this telescopic pregnancy because the insect's babies have babies, which means these insects are born pregnant. The insect whose babies have babies is an aphid.